Yeah. It has also happened to me. Oh, if they tell me for gym, I'm not gonna believe. See tire of vehicle, see bullet. Immediately after the bridge, it was this car that was behind us. So see what happened. If the Mopo man in the car did not fire, not only God knows for the happen now. We don't with the hearing, we not the believer. Eh? Nigeria is on fire. Oh.
Nigeria is on fire.
Nigeria is on fire. Can you imagine? As we just they come, the guy just step out. He just stay for middle of the road. Then he started firing. Eh? Okay. How did he shoot from inside?
Look at now. See bullets.
My God. Eh? As this guy jeep passed, the guy just stepped out in the middle of the road and started firing. We were the very next one. No, let God know now whether I know affect anything for the engine. Let me just.
That we were able to move out of there was a good because he just faced me once.
If we had stopped,
he wanted to trap me down.
If we had stopped, I face to face. Now, said the guy tight face, stand for road, just in the middle of the road like this, started firing. Middle of the road.
Now we in front now.
Hey now. As this jeep passed, as this Oga passed, as he passed, immediately they came out. Eh?
When I go with this pass, I hear people are saying, "How you get out?" Eh? I said, "Don't take my rifle." So thank God, as soon as they go for it, the guy just come out.
Now fire.
Target them. He go back.
He don't go back.
When I release, back.
I see that.
So he move. Our driver said, "Go soak it."